Reassuring patterns, memories unlock their secret dungeons to haunt these crumbling halls like evil mice. Listen, listen! Who's there? Again those voices, again those steps. Quickly, sister, lock the doors. Steps. I know those voices. Ah, sister, save me from the children. Let me die in peace.
There are no children there. My lord.
Yes, yes, they are outside. Those bloodless, glass-eyed children hung with weeds, crying for help, for help.
Why should one fear the voices of children?
Beware, beware of pleading children, for where are we? To guide them, if not within the maze, where our own perdition lies.
It is for love they cry, my lord, more than for guidance.
And was it led them to their doom.
Forget, forget, my lord. Now that your death is near, rescue you must the heart from the wreckage of your
forget that day. Holding a glass of sweet Salernian wine, I I saw the setting sun place a golden sword upon the sluggish sea. The whole world was silent, as if it knew. Suddenly I heard them along the beach, among the olive groves.
Oh,
voice of innocence for he who loves the helpless must distrust his love.
It is not your fault if they all drowned. You tried to stop them, we all remember. But the people would not listen to your pleading.
Met the bleak horizon when the fearful storm broke over them. infallible.
Be at fault.
what love, what faith can justify the man who makes himself the arbiter of other people's lives? What man can call himself a leader if God will mock his strategy? Many are the innocents who call for help, but God has made pilots of us all.
Such destructive